special spring campus job fair was held at the Chongqing Normal University on Friday, attracting more than 1,500 university students and 188 employer companies to attend the event, among which are 9 state-owned enterprises, 9 foreign-funded enterprises, 145 private enterprises, 1 private commercial bank, 22 middle schools, and 2 higher education institutions. The offline meet-and-greet sessions provided a total of 4,700 job openings, including over 2,300 posts for education major students and some 2,400 posts for non-education major students. There's also an open live stream studio set up outside the venue, which invited employers and university staffs to introduce and promote themselves.
今天参加招聘的单位也好，还是学生也好，都是非常多的。因为从事还有各个单位其实对这个活动都很支持嘛，一个是教师类，一个是一些运营方向的岗位。教师类是我们招聘的一个大的方向，因为毕竟从事这个师范院校嘛，我们也是希望在这边能够有更多的师范方向还是非师范方向的同学能够加入我们。整体来看，我们单位收到的简历数量还是在同比里面比较多的。 跟往年比还是会有些区别，因为疫情影响，加上现在是一个考研复试阶段嘛，我们今年的就是整体环境来说，在这个阶段收到的可能会比去年要多一点。